Hi, this is Mary from Petland Tyler. Today I'm going to teach you how to use a siphon vacuum. It operates basically off of gravity. You have a hose, you have a siphon vacuum. This goes down into the water and vacuums up your gravel, and then the tubing just runs it into a bucket or the container of your choice.
Hi guys, thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe below and watch our latest videos as well.